Is kinship. Among our people, the Diné is considered very important in the society as Diné. Everything that we try to do is supposed to be taking into consideration kinship. But in the past, it was, of course, based mainly on just the clan families. But down through the years, in the hundreds of years, many different clan families intermarried, and they came together as a family of clan families. And so it continued on, and to this day, actually, every Navajo or Diné is related to every Diné that has ever lived in some ways because of their clan relationships. But there is something else that is very important to our Diné, and that is called ke, which means the way of kinship. Ke. And the ebook sometimes is the way they say it. And the term actually applies to the way you as an individual, Diné, lives among your clan families. And that is with loyalty and within your families, individual family units of mother and father and children. And is that you have to be very loyal to your family, that you have been given very special talents as an individual. You are all equal. But also, you have to understand that with that equality within a family, you have to have equal responsibility. So you are responsible in a way that you always remain loyal to your family. And loyalty involves the idea that you be supportive of other family members and the things that they try to do for themselves. And that you always have the opportunity to be together and to be united in various efforts. In the years past, it could be as far as planting and harvesting, or even going out and hunting and gathering. So it was that everybody had some responsibility. And when the sheep and the goats came along, it was taking care of livestock. It was your responsibility to protect the sheep. Is the way they used to say it. But later on, it became, you know, nothing kadi, which is to chase or walk after the sheep. But in the traditional way, it was called the peh. Or to be there to protect the herd. The teachings of our people is such that you understand that you are equal in the family and you have equal responsibility. Some have certain talents and the skills and so on, and those are to be used to benefit the family and yourself. And so it is that the teaching was that you be supportive and love the family. And so the traditional ways in many places and parts of the Navajo Nation now are being forgotten as to being loyal to your family and to be able to do things and not bring disgrace or anything that would embarrass your family members. That you take care of your responsibilities because you are equal in the eyes of the family. Further, some people have asked, you know, how do we handle people that have physical disabilities and are handicapped? I've never seen a family of Diné ever neglect anybody that has physical disabilities or are handicapped in any way. They are treated equally and they are given responsibility as well. It was not anything at all to be regarded as having special treatment. It was always that you have the responsibility, even though that you are in some way handicapped or disabled, you are still able to do some things, and those are the things that you had to do. I've had relatives that were handicapped, and they got in there and worked just as hard as anybody else at the things that they could do. And the sometimes, you know, they might not be able to walk around in the fields and to gather corn off of the corn stalk, but they were able to do other things as far as part of the harvesting. They always had something that they could do, and it was them that had the responsibility to do what they were able to do. People with the physical handicaps and limitations were never ever made to feel like they were something different. They were family. And so it is that the traditional teaching, kebeke, or keke, is sometimes the way that it is said, and it's being loyal to your family. There's nowhere else that you can go to get the support and the love and the cooperation that you can get from a family. There are situations in the among the Diné today where some family members might be jealous of other family members, and they may go as far as maybe filing lawsuits against one another for issues of land and property. And these things are something that is never should have been done. And the idea of working within a family and resolving the problem within a family unit was more important. And there you could have the love and the cooperation and support of each other continue. But if you went around the family operating as a family unit and you went around and invited outside sources to help you, then you did great damage to the kinship. Keh is forgotten, and that's very dangerous, and it is something that has never been acceptable, is to endanger the family kinship and the relationships that exist within the family units of the Diné. And so you don't do things to ever embarrass your family or to be able to put anybody in a position that is a family member to be in any way creating hard feelings or bad feelings. Always be united and supportive and loyal to your families. And those are the things that we are told.